Shrimati Nirmala Sitharaman, the Honorable Minister for Commerce and Industry, Finance and Corporate Affairs, Dr. Lalita Kumaramangalam, Chairperson of the National Commission for Women, Dr. Mallika Nadda, Mr. Sanjay Chaturvedi, Shobhaji, Santoshji, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. It's indeed a privilege to speak to this audience on some of the perspectives which were mentioned earlier. But at the outset, I'd like to really congratulate the Indian Social Responsibility Network for organizing this national seminar at a very appropriate time here in Delhi today. And I think the way the ISRN has shaped up its objectives, what we heard just a while ago, is so much fits in into today's nation-building work that we are all talking about, led by our Honorable Prime Minister. And it's therefore, we think that this is a very great initiative which would help connect at various levels of people at various partnerships to really deliver the goals that we have towards Shreshth Bharat. So from the, I'd like to talk about one last initiative, which is again a part of the India at 75, and I believe ISRN can really contribute greatly. And this has been something where we have been devising innovative initiative to redefine CSR to build to relationship building. One such is that harnessing the pro bono potential of Indian corporates, and this has been estimated by us to be about $10 billion in the next 10 years. So pro bono volunteers from corporates will be connected to the grassroots NGOs, CSOs for their capacity building by meeting the specific demand of skilled professionals. So we are working towards creating a national volunteering grid to create an ecosystem of structured volunteering to facilitate contribution of skills, money, and time by the individuals, communities, and corporates. And we are also instrumental in championing the cause of amortizing the volunteer time from within the overall 2% CSR spend of the companies. And we are really grateful here, I must say, to the new government led by the Ministry of Corporate Affairs, in this case, Madam Nirmala Sitharamanji, for accepting the proposal in June this year that this will immensely incentivize and encourage the corporates to make core professionals available for volunteering. We believe that this is a tremendous potential for the country, and we would like to really focus on in seeing how the corporate sector can contribute voluntarily towards this program. For India to grow faster and in a more inclusive and sustainable manner,